Good evening. Come on, grab your mat, some water, a towel, some dumbbells, some kettlebells, a sandbag, whatever you got. If you don't have those items, that is fine. We'll just use our body weight. But come on in, P&K Fitness 4.21, butts and guts class. Let's get it cracking. We got a few minutes. I just came on. Whoa, geez, time is flying. It's 6:29. We got a few minutes to get started for this butts and guts class. I'm going to let y'all grab your mat, some water. What else? A towel. Grab some weights. Choose your weights smartly. You're going to need a medicine ball, a pillow. If you don't have a medicine ball, a yoga ball, or a pillow, that's fine. I'm just going to use body weight. As y'all can see, I was running behind, so I threw back on what I had on this morning. That's all right, though. We all about to work out. Let's get this sweat on. Hey, Dina. Dina Perry, who queen of building. Yes, luxury fitness hoops. I was about to say, oh, tag Vanette, too, because she wanted to do class tonight, too. She did tell me to tag her and LaCasa. LaCasa, yeah. I don't know if April is going to come back again. She did, her and Tammy did class this morning, too. But tonight is going to be a twist. You join that, you're going to be like Ebony, Miss Dina. You're going to be like, oh, I came to the wrong class. Tonight we are, this week, last week we did 30 core exercises. We still engage, you know, the quads, the hands, the triceps, the shoulders, the back. This week I was doing the glutes. When I did the workout this morning, it went so quick. So I had to think. Alexa off. So I had to think. If it was quick for me, was it quick for everybody else? So y'all know me, I always overthink because I feel like you got to get that workout in. Even though I'm sure you got a good workout. So what we're going to do is we're going to combine the core and the glute workout this evening. It's evening time. We got time, right? Just give me like an hour. We may not do all 60 exercises, but we're definitely going to do, let's say, the 30 core exercises I definitely want to do. Dina, did you do the core exercises last week? It might be, I might be some I don't do, and it'll be some I'll switch on and off between the two. I'm trying to think. So come on in. We about to get started. Grab your mat, your water, your towel, some weights. They don't have to be excruciating heavy. While we're doing that, I want to introduce you guys to Sassy for those who have not met her. This is the hoop. I meant to unwrap her, but like I said, I was running behind. The hoop that will be raffled off this Friday on New Year's Day. $5 an entry ticket. You got to be in it to win it. This is Sassy. You got to be in it to win it. She is 5 pounds, 42 inches, which is a 5-pound large. You can buy as many tickets if you want. If you win her, you are responsible for the shipping and handling. There will be other prizes raffled as well. Battle ropes, ab rollers, resistance bands, some resistance tubing, some fabric resistant bands. What else I got? Oh, the battle rope jump rope and some digital jump ropes. So we're going to have fun on Friday. The drawing will be live on all the social media platforms at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Zone. That's Eastern Standard Time Zone. All right, y'all ready? Give me some thumbs up. Now, y'all know I wish they had, like, the Tabata music, the hit music that was going to be long enough to keep us going. So commercials may jump up here or there. I may have to rewind. Now, the way that this works is we do 30 exercises with no break, guys. Y'all heard me? 30 exercises, no break. So what I think I'm going to do is, because to be fair to the core exercises, let's do all 30 core exercises, take like a 2-minute break, if y'all know I don't be counting right, and then do the core exercises. That sound fair? And then we get done when we get done. If you can stay, you can stay. If you gotta go, you gotta go. So like I said, I might mix it up though. I think I might mix it up. I think it'd be better if I mix it up. Hey, Kiki. All right, guys. Y'all ready? I'm about to cue up this music. We're going to start with, let's start standing. Let's do some squats, some basic squats. You can grab your weights. They're optional. If you don't have weights, then just Let's squat it up. I'm going to. I wanted her to be able to be seen. I think she'll be okay right here for now. Ugh. For now. So we're going to start with some squats.
Okay, folks, get ready for this HIIT workout right here. 30 seconds work, 15 seconds rest, 20 rounds. So it's a long way to go.
Start your watches.
Music in the house. Stop it. And now let's work. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go. They're going to drop that tailbone to the floor. Take your glasses off. Tailbone drops to the floor. You push those hips back. So that's the motion you're going in. Squat, come up, and squeeze. Okay, since this is 20 rounds, and it's a total of 60, let's get down and do crunches. We'll do 20 rounds, and then take a break. That's what we'll do. That sounds like the plan, right? Crunches, hands behind your head, feet shoulder width apart. Do not pull on your head, and chin up to the ceiling. Engage that core. You can put a weight on your stomach if you want. I have sandbags. Breathe, inhale through your nose, blow out through your mouth. Open up those elbows. They should not be like this. I want those elbows wide. I want that chin up to the ceiling. I want that core engaged. Stay in this position. You're gonna do glute bridges. You're gonna push up, squeeze, engage. Back down, up. Down, you're not resting. You're gonna tap. Tap right back up. Let's go. Breathe, inhale. Always wanna inhale when it's easy, exhale when it's hard. Get them hips up. Get them up. Come on. Good.
3, 2, 1.
Woo, my glutes are still tripping from earlier. We're gonna do what's called the wiggle. I want you to put your feet facing each other that way. You're gonna raise up, hands behind your head, just like you did that crunch. And you're gonna bring that knee to the elbow so you are working those obliques and that lower pupil area. Let's go. The only thing that should be moving is your legs. With that swivel position, engage that core, get those knees in, and bring them to that elbow. Come on, swivel it up, open those elbows. Come on, tap it up. Open those knees up. Yes, feel that burn. Good job, turn over onto the tabletop. We're gonna do basic fire hydrants. We're gonna alternate. Gonna get down on all fours. Raise that leg up. Raise that leg up. Raise it up. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go, go, round 5.
Halfway through, we're going to switch to that opposite leg. Pace yourself. Go at your pace. If you have to go slow, go slow. Switch. Engage that core. Pull it in. I don't want to see any hunched shoulders. I don't want to see dip backs. Everything should be level. Shoulder over elbows. Elbows over hands. All right. Woo, I didn't turn my fan on. All right. Going to do simple leg raises. Leg raises. Legs up. Bring them straight down. 6 inches off the floor. Place your hand up underneath your back or your butt. If you need to get a pillow or roll up a towel, go right ahead. You can lay your head down. You want more resistance? Head and shoulders off the floor. Chin up. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Always exhale when it's hard. Good job. Get back on those all fours on that tabletop. Going to do a straight leg butt lift. Leg lift. All right, shoulder over elbows, elbows over hands. Leg extended out. Kick that leg up.
3, 2, 1, go.
We're going to alternate. Hold that head up. Engage that core. Get ready. Switch. Good job. Come on, breathe through it. Now the glute that you actually feel is the one that's stationary. Right?
3, 2, 1,
woo! All right, cross crunch kick. So what you're going to do is stay in that tabletop position. You're going to take this leg, raise it up, bring it over, and tap it down. Back into that crunch. Down and crunch.
3, 2, 1, go.
Bring that knee down. Crunch. We're going to alternate these as well. Now when you're on your own, you are more than welcome to do 30 seconds each exercise. Switch. Come on, good job. Now, while you're in this position, just keep that leg bent. Pull this leg in front. We're gonna do mermaid front lift. Sit up, no laying down. Come on up, and we're gonna raise those legs up. Engage that core. If you want a little extra, grab your dumbbell, raise together. That pinch nerve like, no, ooh, talking about you. I don't want that leg over here. I want that leg in front of you. Out in front of you. Raise it. Switch. Doing good. Hundred. You're gonna sit in this sit-up position, 90-degree angle. Hands under your legs, raise those feet, extend. Or you open, close. Intermediate. Bend those knees. Flutter. Still give me that 90-degree angle, flutter. Beginners, here, same 90-degree angle, and flutter. Heels on the floor. Otherwise, get it up. Good job. All right, let's turn it over. We're gonna do a pointed butt lift. So it's just like a ham curl, but instead of your foot being flat, you're gonna point that toe straight up and push, and push. Point that toe, push, push, point that toe. Woo, foot spasming. Ah, come on, toe. My toe blocking up. Pointing too much. Switch.
Now let's go.
Good job. You want more? Keep it up there. Otherwise, drop it just a little bit.
3.
There go that commercial. That's all right. Y'all got time to get this candlestick. So you're going to get into this position. You're going to straighten one leg out. Your fingers are going to be your wick. So lock your fingers. Hands up over your head. So when you do your candlestick dip, you're going to dip the opposite way from your leg. So you're dipping this way. Hands stay clasped together. Stay the candle. All right, let's go.
3, 2, 1, break.
Now we get a break. Oh, I can turn this fan on. Woo, Jesus. I'm going to do my... Remember what side you want, because we're going to have to flip. Let's get ready.
3, 2, 1, go, go.
Engage that core. Get you a nice reach. Keep those hands together. Reach. Reach. Working these obliques and these glutes. Switch. Make sure you're going to the side. You're coming all the way back up. Don't be just going through the motions. Take it over. Back to center. Over. Back to center. Over. Back to center. Good job. Woo! Clamshell kick. Lay it down. Feet together. This is a clamshell. Clamshell open. Kick. Back down. Clamshell open. Kick. Ready? And we're going to alternate these two. Come on. I'm not laying down. Get that elbow, that shoulder over elbow. Straight arm out front. Switch sides. This is a great inner thigh activity here. All right, let's do some toe touches. Simple toe touches. Feet up, reach, down. Reach, shoulders and head off the floor, back down. Go. So say you want more. Say you really don't feel it. Bring those legs in. Reach. Reach, now reach for your actual toes. Reach, because out here, going to the center of your feet. I'm bringing it in. So now I'm stretching this part of my hands and my calves, as well as really in-depthing my lower abdominis area, okay? Woo! Good job. Good job. Let's stand up. We're going to do a standing leg pulse. Woo! So you're going to stand and just pause it, okay? Find something to focus on, because when you are over the place, you're gonna lose your balance. I'm gonna do my not so wonderful side. Come on, we're gonna alternate these two. Pull in that core. Switch. Now you can have your weights in your hand if you want. Really get that glute up. Get that glute popping. Engage that core, try to stand up. Want more? You can lean forward, but make sure it's straight. Now, if you're not here, we're doing a good morning, okay? Woo! Let's do some roll up. We're gonna do a full sit up. Extend those legs out. Let's take it all the way back, all the way up, and touch those toes. Let's roll. Roll up. Weights are optional. Arms fully extended, reaching. Butterfly glute bridge. Put those feet like this again. Close those feet. Grab your weight to put on your stomach, which is optional. You're gonna push up. So when you push up, butterfly. Down, open, just like you're doing the butterfly, that cocoon. Got it? Oh, woo! Engage that core. If you want, you can just leave them open and do the glute bridge. Just push up. Same way. You don't want to do the open close. Breathe.
3, 2, 1.
Woo! Good job. Good job. Bicycle. Y'all ready? Hands behind your head. Use on the bicycle. All right. Bicycle twist. You take it slow. Shoulder off that floor. Get that shoulder up. You're bringing your shoulder to that knee. Not your elbow. You want that shoulder to come up to that knee. You want to go faster? Make sure you control it though. Go at your pace. Breathe. Lower those legs if you want more resistance. And you want to work that lower core area. Good job. Now you're going to do a fire hydrant kick. Fire hydrant kick. fire hydrant, kick. Fire hydrant, kick. I'm gonna alternate these as well. One more switch.
Let's go.
Ah. Engage that core. Make sure that back is flat, not rolled up.
3, 2, 1, break.
Ah. 20 sit-ups. Regular sit-up. Feet stay planted on the floor. You want to use your core. Come up. When you come up, as soon as you go back down, pop right back up. Because when you lay down, it takes away from you getting right back up. Because you want to engage your core. So, like you hear how that little pull, that struggle, that breathing, inhale, blow it out. Keep those feet planted. Come on, you got this. That was 20 rounds, y'all. How y'all feeling? Get y'all some water.
Hit music on iTunes, Spotify, Apple.
And we got 20 more rounds.
And many more online music stores.
Come on. Music, y'all doing good. Okay. While y'all do that, I'ma find, see if I can find another 30 seconds, 20 rounds. Otherwise, we'll have to listen to the same music again. So, how y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? Oh my God. Let's keep rolling down, rolling down, roll. Oh, I didn't see that, Lonnie. I'm sorry. You know what? I saw the blue come up. But when I'm in the zone, they will tell you, Lonnie, I don't stop. I don't come back to comments until it's break time. I don't. I really don't. I'm sorry. But in the beginning, I said, if you need, well, that's when we doing it. Usually, it's 10 more that we do in a row. I'm giving y'all a break right now. Usually, I don't stop for the 30. We do 30 straight. So, get you. Come on. Get y'all, come on. I'm just starting to break a sweat. We got 40 more to go. So, we got another 20 round and another 20 round. So, go ahead. Get your, get up. Get up. Don't lay on that floor. Get your butt up. This is restore and recover your breathing time. Do your little two-step. I don't care if you got a pace room. Drink you some water. Don't take big, big gulps. Get you enough. I don't want you to catch cramps. But don't you dare sit down. Don't lean against the wall. Get off the wall. I don't care if you got to just talk to yourself and walk back and forth. Be like, this girl crazy. I don't know why I took this class, but I'm glad I did. I'm really enjoying it. But this girl real crazy. Just talk about me. I don't care. But don't sit down. You better get up. That part. Get on up. Get on up. I get on the good foot. On gangster lean. Come on. About a minute left. I'm gonna give y'all about a minute. Y'all good? I think this, oh no. Oh, was that? No, this would have been worse. This is a 10 second rest. But I think y'all can handle that. Y'all can handle 10 seconds? Y'all wanna challenge yourself this round? And do 30 second exercise and 10 second rest? If you want to challenge yourself, give me some arm pumps. Give me some arm pump. Don't give me no middle finger like my mama now. Give me some arm pumps if y'all want to challenge yourself this 20 rounds and do 30 seconds exercise with only 10 second rest. Let me see who the brave. I'm about to separate y'all. I'm about to separate the real from the real. I don't see no fist pumps, no arm, no muscle arms. Okay, y'all want the 15 second rest. Not one. Oh, I knew my sis was gonna come through. Come on, Dina. Lonnie about to cuss both of us out. Hey, Pinky. And I put my glasses on. Y'all, listen, if y'all new and y'all just follow me, I'm not your traditional kind of coach. This how I do it. I want you to have fun while you're working out. I want you to be like, oh my gosh, it's going so fast by the time you don't even realize that it's done. Lonnie says she's not giving me no iron pumps. Come on, talkers. Come on, grammar. Somebody got to give me a fist pump from one of y'all. Where my pinksters at? I see y'all, two people watching. Give me a, one of y'all give me a fist pump. I need one fist pump from every group that I'm in right now. Somebody on Instagram, give me a fist pump. And somebody over here on TikTok, give me an arm pump or a fist pump. I don't care what y'all give me. If I get four, we about to go across the board up. Come on, somebody give me a fist pump. Dina, we might be on our own. But guess what? It's my group. And Big Sis has spoken. So Dina said 30-10, we gonna do 30-10. Look, Dina, you see how I'm putting that on you, right? All right, y'all ready for round two? Woo! Y'all was rolling though. Y'all was rolling. I think we can handle this 30-10. We gonna do this 30-10 this round. These 20, we gonna do this 30-10. It's gonna get a little serious, but we got this. We got this. It's gonna go so quick, you ain't gonna believe that you handled it like that. And then the last round, I'll give y'all a break. Maybe. I gotta fix my sweat vest. And send y'all back to 15 seconds rest. But y'all might enjoy the 10 seconds so much that y'all not gonna wanna go back. Once you go down, you never go up. All right, y'all ready? So this round, where did we stop at? Sit-ups. So we gonna start with, we're gonna start with an air squat. So you're gonna get into a squat position and just hold it. All right, and then we're gonna get down and we're gonna do Russian twists. I told y'all the core workout part about to get intense. We building. So it's gonna get a little more. We gonna do the Sierra, level up. All right, so here it go, 30 seconds, 10 second rest. So it's gonna be quick for me to try to give y'all demonstrations and modifications, but I still will do that in the course in case somebody needs it. All right? Now with 6 months of Netflix included for just $89.99. Commercials. Air squat, grab weights if you want to, those are optional. Oh no, that's a 20 second rest. That ain't right. Oh, that's too long. Mm-mm, they lied to me, y'all. Ooh, y'all almost caught a break. Woo! Yeah. That was a tell in two quarters. We weren't about to do that one. Where my 30-10's at? Now it's all 40 seconds. I know y'all not ready for 40 seconds. Lonnie be done left the room. She be like, no, now you doing too much. Okay. I'm gonna go back because I don't want to prolong it any longer. I'm gonna go back to the other one. That's a 20 seconds rest, and I don't want to give us 20 second rest. All right. I can't still start as early though. Right, I might here. Just do that.
30 seconds work, 15 seconds rest.
Air squat.
20 rounds. So it's a long way to go. Hit music in the house. And now let's work. 3, 2, 1, go, go.
Round and hold it. Weights are optional. I don't want you bent down like this. I want that chest, that back up, that chest up, that chin up. If your knees hurt, come above that pain. Otherwise, take it deep. Spread those feet apart if you have. Ow, I knew I was gonna do that. Spread those feet apart if you have to. Otherwise, bring them in some. Get that squat position. Keep that chest level up, everything up. Engage that core.
3, 2, 1.
Let's take it down for those Russian twists. Russian twist. Here. Legs don't move with you. They stay stationary. Okay? I want your hands here.
3, 2, 1, go.
You can do elbows where you take your elbows to the back. For intermediate, cross at the ankle a little bit and advance. Lean back. Do elbows. Also do weight. Keep those legs sturdy. Engage that core. Pull it in. Single leg glute bridge. You're gonna get in that glute bridge position. You're gonna raise that leg up and push. Push, push. That leg does not come down. All right?
Ooh. 3, 2, 1, go, go, round 3.
My pinched nerves don't like this. We're gonna alternate about 5 seconds. 2,
Let's get it done.
Switch. Come on, you're doing good. Get them hips up. Thrust. Push. Engage. Squeeze.
3, 2, 1.
Good job. Scissors. You're gonna lay all the way lateral back. One leg. Pull. Switch. Pull. Switch. Pull. Switch. Get to a nice good stretch. Let's go. Breathe. Don't hold that breath. If you can't grab your ankle, grab your calf, grab them under your knee. Don't grab that knee area. Always leave that open. That's a sensitive area right there. Woo! Good job. Hip twist. All right, turn over. Basic plank position. And you're going to dip that hip, twist. Beginners, on your knees, the same thing. Twist those hips, rotate. This is not a twist. Get that booty out of the air. I want that plank to be level. Engage that core. Good job.
3, 2, 1, break.
Stretch that back out really quick. You're gonna stay in this position in the tabletop. Extend that leg out. Raise it up. Make a circle. Make a circle.
3, 2, 1, go, go, round 6.
Make a circle. Raise it up more if you want. You go down to your forearms. Make sure you're making a circle. Ooh, where am I at? Woo! Good job. All right. My favorite. Star abs. So what you're going to do is, you're going to go out like a starfish, come up like a queen. Come up like a starfish. Come up like a king. Let's go. And grab. You want more? Lower those legs when you're in that starfish that they don't touch the floor. Beginners. Out. Drag your heels up. Drag those heels out. Drag those heels up. All right? Breathe. Push through it. Come on.
Break.
Ooh, that was a good break. Tweezer glute bridge. So what you're gonna do is do your glute bridge on your toes. Put your feet together, up shoulder width apart.
3, 2, 1, go, go, round 8.
Stay on your toes. This foot won't let me be great. Push it up. Get those hips up. Engage that core, come on. Squeeze. Squeeze, back, squeeze, engage, TBA, come on, breathe, for those who knew, I have an ankle fusion, so sometimes I can't do everything that y'all do. Alright, we're gonna do double crunch. You're gonna put hands behind your head, legs up. Chin up, chin to knee, elbows wide, engage that core, feet flat, do not pull on your head or your neck, your hands are just back there for decoration. If you can see your elbows, that means you got them closed. Open them up, get them shoulders up off that floor, get that chin up, let's go, come on.
Break.
Good job. Let's get up. We're going to do some squat pauses. Come on. Let's get it. Weights are optional.
Three, two, one, go, go.
Round 10. So you're going to pause. We're on round 10 already, y'all. We halfway there. Go over to the side. Keep that chest up. That chin up. That back straight. Put your hips back. Put your hips back. I don't want to see them this way. I want to see them back. When you go to sit down, you don't go sit down like this. You go sit down. You go sit down. You push back. So that's what I want you to do when you squat. Push back. Good job. Let's do some side plank rotations. Lay your body out lateral. Shoulder over elbow. Arm extended. Up. Behind elbow. Rotate. We're going to switch to a halfway point. Beginners, bend that leg. Push up. You need a modified version. Switch. Come on, engage that core, breathe.
Three, two.
This is all on commercials.
A phone plan by
Google. I was gonna say, keep
new
going.
New gaming features can help your family stay safer on their phones by blocking calls and texts from strangers. At no extra
right
cost.
In my face.
Switch to Fi today at Fi.
Oh, it's one of those, I gotta wait till it. All right, you can get on up.
Three, two.
We're going to do a standing ham curl. You're going to get in that lateral position. Find your balance. Knee up. And push. 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 If you need something to hold yourself, only do your fingers. Try not to lay your whole body weight on your arms. I want you to find your balance. Focus. This is a hard one for me because of my implant. So... but I only got one finger on my tower. And I'm not going to put all my body weight on that one finger. Oh, switch. Oh, Jesus. Okay, bow crunch. Let's take it down. My sweat vest is bubbling up on me. Bow crunch is kind of like star ab without the star ab. You're gonna go out and come in.
Two, one, go. Out, in.
Beginners, 90 feet. You need a modified version. Drag the heels. Don't let those feet go flat on the floor, okay? Don't forget to breathe. Exhale. Exhale. Inhale. Blow it out. Inhale. Blow it out. You want to blow it out when it's hard.
Three, two, one. Break.
Okay, now we're going to do one. It's a simple exercise, but I think it's so hard. It's called a grasshopper. So you're going to get on your belly, put those feet together, and you're going to raise your feet up. Raise them up.
Go, go.
Like a 2 second hold. Release. Raise up, it automatically engages your glutes and your core. Woo! Working those back shoulder blades. Oh, Jesus, I just want to stay here. Nope. Come on. Woo! Reverse crunch. Reverse crunch. Don't let your legs swing out here. Keep them simple. So your core is what's controlling you from swinging those legs out. You're a newbie, you need modification. Just reach up. But I want this landing to be soft. I don't want it to be rough. So you come down, nice, tender, landing. Got it? Woo!
Three,
My pinch nerves won't let me break. All right, we're going to do a number four glute bridge. Put that one leg over the other knee, and you got the number four. It's just backwards. Okay? And you're going to push up. Push up. Engage that core. Come on. Get ready to switch in a few seconds. Switch. You got this. Come on. Yes. On fire. All right, single leg drop. Just like that, double leg raise for one at a time. Nice control.
3, 2, 1, go.
You lay that head flat, but for more, shoulders and head off the floor, chin up. Nice and controlled. Take that leg so it's no more than 6 inches off the floor. Engage that core. If your back is giving you problems, place your hands like mine, get a pillow, roll a towel, put it up underneath your back. The slower you go, the more intense you will feel this all up and down your legs.
3, 2, 1, break.
Woo! Good job. All right, elevated leg circle. Here go those circles again. Hand out, leg out, up. Circles.
Go, go.
We're gonna alternate. I hold the last one, hey. Oh good, the last one is a single. Okay. Woo! 3, 2, 1, switch. Woo! That glute. You should feel that heaviness in there like you got a brick sitting on your leg. Bring it down some if you have to. Otherwise, keep that leg up. Pancake sprinters. Round 20. Look at y'all. Look at y'all. Y'all is the bomb. All right. Down. Up. Down. Up.
Round 19.
Oh, this 19. I lied. We got one more round. Keep going. Good job, come on. Almost finished.
3, 2, 1, break.
Last one for this round. Standing fire hydrant. Ooh, God, my sweat vest is buckled all up. So you're gonna stand, raise up, and out. And out.
3, 2, 1.
Standing fire hydrant. Okay, I gotta do my finger. Find something to focus on. Find something to focus on, it really helps. Keep your balance.
And now it's showtime.
Woo! Switch. Weights are optional. Kind of like you're about to do a side kick. All right. Great job. Woo! Yes. Come through round two.
Get hit music on iTunes, Spotify,
in
Apple
Music,
Google Play, and many
better
more.
Better not be sitting down. Get up.
Hit music, baby.
Rest and recover. How y'all doing? In my Wendy Williams voice. I had to fix my sweat vest, so it's buckling up on me. This is only 8 rounds, so. Maybe the last 8 rounds we'll go to that one so we can push it. Yeah, we'll do it. Woo! Y'all feeling all right? Woo, I gotta fix my clothes. Okay. Woo! I was buckling up and working it. Working now. Oh. Y'all doing all right? Y'all doing all right? Come on, we got 20 more to go. Y'all doing good. And it's only 40 minutes. We is rocking it. We rocking it. We rocking it. And we only gonna do one round of jump ropes and extreme power hooping. I know y'all like, wait a minute. Oh, y'all thought I was gonna cut that part out? No, sir, no, ma'am. That's what happens when you come to P&K Fitness 4.21. That's how we do. All right. Dina, you all right? I know you love every bit of it. Hey, Shay. Yes, I know you love every bit of it. Ebony. You're back. I know you probably was like, oh, I could have did that one. All right, probably about another 45 seconds, but I think y'all like ready to start. Y'all ready to start? I think y'all like ready to start. Like, ooh, let's do this. Let me see if I can find just 12 rounds. And then I didn't know what that one is. Oh, there it is right there, 12 rounds. And then I'll be pushing for the last one. All right, about 30 seconds. Hold on, no, hold on. I'm loving it. I'm rocking it. We rocking it. Hey. Y'all doing all right? Y'all hanging in there. All right, so we finished with the standing ham. So we're going to start with the butt ups. We're going to start with the butt ups. And then after the butt ups, we're going to go into some kneeling butt kicks. We about to take it to the home plate. This is the last round. But it's butts and guts. And then we're going to do a little bit of cardio with some jump, 8 rounds of jumping rope. And then we're going to do the fun part of it all, extreme power hooping with our luxury fitness hoops, what we all been waiting to get to. So come on, let's get ready those butt ups. So what you're going to do is, you're going to get down, I'll show about, oh, no, that's 40 seconds, a 15 second rest. Y'all done been mad at me. Y'all want to do 40 seconds? Put up some fist pumps. Y'all probably like, she playing us. Okay. Here go one. I don't know what this music is.
Funded by Google.
But it's got 12
new family
rounds.
Features can help your family build healthy digital habits. Create a data
I
budget.
Just ask, but I know they gotta pay. Yes, I'm itching.
No,
I got an itch.
Cost.
It's a video I'm gonna play after. So you're gonna get the downward dog like position, okay? So you're gonna get like in a downward, like a high plank, downward dog position. So you're gonna do butt ups. Come on, go back out to that high plank. I'm so gonna regret this.
Two, one, break.
Good job. Now I'm going to do what's called the rainbow. You're going to tap outside the mat, make that rainbow, and tap the other side of your mat. Let's go. Engage that core. Make that rainbow. Get that foot up. Halfway through.
Let's go forward.
In about 3 seconds. Switch. Get that leg up. Don't cheat yourself.
Three, two, one, break.
All right. Side needle squeeze. Gonna come out and just squeeze.
Three, two, one, go.
Go. Get that crunch. Engage that core. Don't pull on your head. Your hand is just there for an accessory. So it's just like this. You're moving with your head. Bringing that knee in for a nice crunch. Nice crunch. Switch sides, I'm sorry. Crack.
Three, ooh. Two, one, break.
My glutes is on fire. All right. You're gonna do a kneeling kick. What's gonna do?
Two, one, go.
just kick that leg out. Swing it back. Keep it straight.
Turn it up. Come on.
4 seconds. Switch. Woo!
Two, one, break.
I'm gonna do some side dip. Lay lateral. Up. Dip.
Three.
Dip.
Two, one. Go.
Modification. Bend that bottom leg, keep that leg out. Come up. And dip. And dip. Okay?
Get your ass up.
Switch.
Two, one, break.
All right. Squat. Back. Leg kick.
Three, two, one, go.
So squat, kick. Squat, kick. Just like you're doing a leg lift.
Come on.
Woo-hoo. Go the neck core.
Three, two, one, break.
Have a seat. We're gonna do what's called the cha-cha. Feet up. Incline back.
Three,
arms
two,
up.
One, go.
Only thing moving is your shoulders. Just that little dip. Show y'all from the side.
Pump that shit.
Feet flat on the floor. Pull those arms back by the head. Woo!
Three, two, one, break.
That little exercise right there. Parachute. Same thing as the grasshopper. We're gonna have everything out and open.
Three, two, one, go. Keep going. Come on. Two, one, break.
Woo! All right, V-hold. V-hold is like the 100 without the flutter. Legs up, hands out. Hands up. Woo! Find your balance. Beginners or intermediate, bring your legs here. Bring them a little lower if you have to. Otherwise, advance. Get those legs up. Come on. Whoa. Come on, give me 10 seconds.
3, 2, 1, break.
Oh, Jesus. Woo! Fire hydrant pause.
3, 2, 1, go.
Just hold it up there. Hold it up there. Get it up. Come on.
Let's do it.
5 seconds. 3, 2, switch. Woo! Get that leg up.
Three, two, one, break.
Oh, Jesus Christ. But she is like, girl, shoulder tap.
3, 2, 1, go.
Try not to rock. Try not to do this. Try not to turn. Try to keep your body as stationary as possible.
Let's go.
Woo!
Pull in that core. Breathe. Give me about 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1, break.
Woo! Donkey kick. Tabletop. Up.
3, 2, 1, go.
Up. Swing it, gut it. Swing it, gut it.
Come on.
5, 4, 3. Oh, I forgot this is on the still. We get to go for a part of song. Oh, take a quick second. Hold on. And then of course it didn't come up, right? It's been coming up the whole time, and now it didn't come up. Where is it? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, it really didn't come up, cause I wanted it, right? Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Seals. Legs out at an angle from you. Bring them up. Bring them up. Okay? With the 15 seconds. Go to the other side. Woo! Y'all ready? Gotta have a little breaky break.
3, 2, 1, go.
You have to lean on your elbow. Lean. Beginners, modify. Reaching for those toes. Alright? Just bend them a little bit and still reach for those toes. Otherwise, oh, switch sides. Doggone it.
Three, two, one, break.
Alright. Y'all probably gonna think I'm crazy when I say do this. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna wind. Just rotate your hips.
3, 2, 1, go.
Just rotate them. Only thing moving is your legs. Rotating your hips. Rotate them. Your glutes should be tightened while you do that. So see how my glutes are relaxed? Now I'm gonna tighten them. It's gonna swivel. Swivel. Well, just those, that hip area. Just that hip area.
Woo! 3, 2, 1, break.
All right, grab your pillow. You got a yoga ball. You're gonna pass from your ankles to your hands. Ball does not touch the floor. Feet does not touch the floor. Hands does not touch the floor. You do the same moves with or without a pillow or without a ball. Squeeze that ball with those ankles. That timer was so off. All right, stand back up. I want you to pull in that TVA. Pull in your stomach as tight as you can. Pull it in.
3, 2,
squeeze those glutes. And just hold it. Pull in that TVA, which is your lower abdominis area and the inner lining of your rib cage. Pull it in. Tighter. Cough. When you cough, it just make you take it in more. Hold your breath.
3, 2, 1, break.
Woo! Breathe. All right. Y'all ready? We're gonna do this hollow hold. Use the medicine ball. Use the weight.
Come
on, not the way now.
3, 2, 1, go.
And just hold it, or you can do bicycles. hold it. If it's too bad on your back, bring the ball up some, bring your legs up some. Otherwise, feet and hands do not touch the floor, head and shoulders off the floor. Breathe through it.
3, 2, 1, break.
Ooh. All right. Leg raise, glute. You're gonna do a leg raise. Up, down, up,
3, 2, 1, go.
Come on. Well, round 6. We got 2 more after this. Engage that core. Get ready to switch. Switch. Jesus Christ. All right. Y'all ready? Up. And just hold it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hold it. You should really feel that in the lower part of your maxilla. Hold it. Get it up as high as you can. Woo! Switch. I'll try to hold it. Oh, this might not my soul. Find something to focus on. 3, 2, 1,
break. Oh, okay.
Last one. Right.
Oh,
basic plank. Just turn over.
3, 2, 1, go.
Pulling that core, this is not a plank. Dropping the hips is not a plank. Everything level. Head up, core engaged. You have to bring your feet apart, bring them apart. I'm about to go. 20 seconds, 10 seconds, rest. clog up my nose. Let's go. Let's get ready. Go. Nice light jumps. Just enough to get the rope under your feet. Elbows at your side. Breathe. Break. 7 rounds to go. That fast. Come on.
Girl about to
Ain't no break. Come on. Y'all good. Y'all at the finish line now. They about to pull out the checkered flag. If you don't have a hoop, get on up and dance with me for 10 minutes. I don't know if he's playing right now. But for those who tuning in, this is the Luxury Fitness Hoop that will be raffled off on New Year's Day. You need to enter $5 a ticket. You may enter as many times as you like. If you win, you are responsible for shipping and handling. You are responsible. You are. Woo, that was good. Alexa, count down 5 minutes. That belching mean getting all that bloatness, that air pocket. When I tell y'all, me and Dina been laughing because we like, girl, we got dumbs. But it's a good feeling dumbs. It's not that, oh my God. Like, as I'm doing my unsafe side, so this is my undominant side. If I was going on the side of that I'm dominant, I'll be going in the other direction. So you have to be able to hoop in both directions. This is a hit hoop, just like we did a hit workout, and we did a hit jumping rope. This is high interval intensity training hoop. This is for the advanced, so this is not what you will order. That size right there is what you will order as a beginner. I don't care how much of a workout guru you are, how strong your core may be, you ain't ready. Even though my first hoop was a hit hoop, but I was ready. I've been hooping 47 years, I'm good. But it's true, it's still, I ain't saying it was easy. The unsafe side took me a minute. My dominant side is good. But head over to PerryHoopQueen.com, order your hoop, or get in this raffle. It could be yours, Sassy. She right there looking for her new home. She can stay with my 17 hoops, you know. They don't mind their cousins staying with them a little longer. Ooh, that was a good one. I know y'all probably like, ooh, she rude. But this is a part of working out. So I ain't got time to be saying excuses. If it bothers you, you can exit the same way you entered. And you better be glad it ain't coming out the other end, because they do both. When you getting that good. This is what they do. That's how they help you lose inches. Tone, resistance training, cardio, strengthen your core, your back. If I was a rich girl, na 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 na. Say I had all the money in the world if I was a wealthy. Woo! If I was a wealthy. Now you can use your 10 minutes of extreme power hooping for your cool down. Like, if I got one of my other hoops, I would like put on some mellow. I don't know how to do that though, but I'm just saying for you. Put on some less hype music that's gonna make you like dance. You know, if the 10 minutes is all you're doing, that's different. But since we just really did two classes in one, y'all really just did two classes in one. So y'all really only owe me one more day for the week. I'll be back at 6:15 a.m. on Wednesday. If you took class this morning, you're done if you did this class right now. Because you just did two Butts and Guts class in one. That's it. You will owe me another round of jump rope, so. And 10 minutes of extreme power hooping another day. Unless you want to go ahead and do your 20 minutes now and get it over with. Y'all know it ain't nothing but a thing for me. Like to get a piece of this sexy body. You better get your Luxury Fitness hoop. And you better follow PNK Fitness 4.21. We got you. We gonna get you a sexy body. Hey. So you can follow me on Instagram, PNK_fitness_421. You can follow my sis, the creator, the originator, Anointed Hands Luxury Fitness Hoop, made specifically for you, at Luxury Fitness Hoops on TikTok. Luxury_fitness hoops on Instagram. Females only. Hoop therapy on Facebook. On Facebook, I have a private Facebook group page, which is unisex. PNK Fitness 4.21. Don't forget to go subscribe to my YouTube page, PNK Fitness 4.21. Come on. Let's get this journey together. We are about to exit 2020. It was supposed to be one of the best years of my life. I turned 50. I still made the best of it. I didn't get to do the traveling part that I wanted to do, but I'm okay with that. I'm amongst the living. I'm healthier than I was before. being locked in, I worked out more than I usually would have, but it was all worth it. I ain't got to worry about that COVID-15 weight y'all be all talking about y'all gain, because I didn't pick up an ounce while I've been on, while we've been in COVID. So I picked up muscle, I toned. So I had that part, but that was something I meant to do. But get on this wagon. It don't have to be Friday when you make your New Year's resolution. You come on and do it now. You don't need a reason. You don't need a day to make you say, you know what, it's time for me to make that life change. Come on. If your, hey, y'all heard him? If you want to come and a little waist get you a luxury fitness home. Woo. Oh, that 5 minutes was quick. Alexa off. Now I'm about to get crunk because I can do my abdominal side. Alexa off. Me and her be fighting like we like a real couple, y'all. All right, Alexa, count down 5 minutes. And as you can see, this hoop is going way faster. If you watch me this morning, Sassy was like cruising. She was like that, you know, that brand new Impala. Because y'all know them Impalas is bad. I know y'all probably thought I was going to say a Mercedes or a BMW. I ain't all of that. Give me an Impala. What? I got Malibus, and they the bomb. But them Impalas, woo! I'll take that over a Cadillac, Bugatti, any day. I ain't buying no Bugatti anyway. I ain't got Bugatti money. I wouldn't dare. Just like them handbags. Mm-mm. Okay, I gotta switch this. I need some. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Tomorrow is gonna be, I'm gonna need my cane. I'm gonna be walking like a wretched old lady. Ooh, y'all did 2 classes in 1. I'm so proud of y'all. If y'all stuck it out, even if you collapsed every now and then, but you got back on your grind. It takes time if it's your first time. You gotta build your endurance. You gotta build to your level of intensity. You have to figure out what's good for you and go at your pace. Now, usually for beginners, I tell you to start with, when I do challenges, instead of the class, I tell them to do 20 seconds, 10 seconds rest. And then the intermediate gets to do 25 seconds, and then the advanced does 30 or 40. So like the last challenge, we started at 20, then we went 25, we went to 30, 40, and 50 seconds. They was like, oh my God. I said, yeah, y'all wasn't expecting that, but you gotta challenge yourself. You don't wanna stay in the same predicament, because if you stay complacent with your timing, you won't get the results that you're looking for. So after about 2 weeks of doing 20 seconds, change it up to 25 seconds. Give it a try. Do 1 round of 20 seconds, another round of 25 seconds, and a round of 20 seconds. Build your endurance up that way. Don't just rush all into it like, oh, I got this. Take your time and do what you gotta do. All right. Since they don't block this, they be blocking all my other Afro beats, be blocking my muting my music. Let me see if I can do this in my hip hoop.
Yeah. 20% exercise that will give you 100% results, because results require action. If it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. Choices, chances change. You must make a choice to take a chance, or life will never change for you. If you want it, come on. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 6:15 a.m. Monday, Friday, not this Friday because it's New Year's, 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. PNK Fitness 4.21 in conjunction with Luxury Fitness. So we got you. All you gotta do is get the equipment. We're gonna give you the tools to make it work. We had our line dancing weekend. That's why this is my line dancing playlist.
You gotta move your muscles. It's time to keep it shuffle. If you're young or you're old.
This was Stacy's favorite part. Her and Christina this night. They gonna wait to do that. Walk it out. All right, y'all. It's been 1 hour and 17 minutes. I'm gonna let y'all go. Relax. Okay. I went here keeping shopping for about 4 weeks. Y'all feeling all right? Did nobody pass out? I'm gonna have to come back. I know it's a lot of comments over here. Lonnie, you made it, boo. You did it. You is pink ties now. Ain't no turning back now. Thank y'all for all who joined. I appreciate y'all. I hope I didn't scare y'all away. This is really two classes in one. Usually it's about 45 minutes. Woo! Usually it's about 45 minutes. But it's a new dawn. It's a new day. So I want to do something different today. I want to put a twist on it. Because this morning I just didn't feel like the groups was enough for me. The rest of y'all might disagree, but we'll agree to disagree. I just felt the glutes wasn't enough and I needed to add some more to it. So there you have it. The videos will never be taken down unless the platform takes them down or somebody reports them or whatever, what have you. You can always go back, work out with them with me through the video. Or I think the glute, the core ones, I've inboxed people last week who asked for it.
So you can always follow the video, save them, you know, that type of thing, however you want to do it. But they'll always be there. It'll be in IGTV or Instagram, TikTok. I don't know what happens to it once I'm done with the live. I don't know if it's saved somewhere. You can go back if it rolls, scroll. I'm just, my sweat vest is just, yeah, it's stuck to me. Like, literally stuck. It done pocketed and, like, and I ain't even put no saran wrap on, or I'd have been like, yeah, it would have been a mess. I ain't had time. I was like, oh, gosh, I got to get ready. But, yes, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 6:15 a.m. Not this Friday, though. And Monday and Friday evenings at 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is Butts and Guts class. I'm trying to get y'all to get some equipment so I can do some circuit training one day out of the week. At least a Saturday morning or something. Every other Saturday, something like that. Or one day a month for a circuit training class. I miss my doing my circuit training. I'm trying not to get down on the floor, because if I get down on the floor, I'm going to have to roll like my grandma. like my grandma used to do to get off the floor. Thank y'all. I appreciate it. So don't forget to head over to PerryHulaHoopQueen.com for that Luxury Fitness Hoop. PerryHulaHoopQueen. If I did not respond to your message, please DM me, message me on whatever platform you was on. I will get back to you if you have questions, if you needed some information. When I'm working out, I don't come and look at the comments, but during breaks, and that's it. You said you're not doing it, you're just watching. You got to join in. I mean, even if you did a couple exercises, and it might have seemed like a lot, and it was, but it was fun. It went so quick. You have a trampoline, jump shoes, and what? Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Lonnie, that's what I'm talking about. I'm trying to get Ebony and them to get some. Y'all, we almost burned 600 calories messing around for that hour. 542 calories. 37 calories, I told the tell. 537 calories. For me, you might have burnt more depending on everybody burns differently. So that was good, an hour, that was good. That all on the floor, look at that, all on the floor. No elliptical, no treadmill, no cycle. All doing the work yourself. Manual labor at its best. So yes, any exercise that we do, if you can incorporate weights, y'all know I used to grab the weights, but I got a pinched nerve, so I wasn't slacking. I just didn't want to push it because it actually feels like it's getting better. So I didn't want to irritate it because I really wanted to grab my battle jump rope, my big rope. I really wanted to do this that last round. But I felt it during the other round, so I said, let me stop. Let me not push it. I didn't want to push it. So I know once I sit down after I get out of the shower, I'm going to really feel it. So I'm going to put my heat pack on and chill so I can make sure that I'm back in here for Wednesday. Lonnie, you did good, girl. I'm just glad you came. I'm glad you finally made it. Now, don't not come back. I know that did. Don't come back. It won't be as intense. I have these moments. Ebony, tell her, when I get a newbie, when Ebony came to my class, Lonnie, the first time, they said when she came back, I had to let them know because they wasn't coming to class. So, I was like, let me let her know this is what it is, y'all. This is what it is. This is what I'm giving you. And I still got energy. Like, I'm like, look, y'all want to do 30 more? Look, let's do it. Look, I'll be like, y'all want to do another round? We can do it. Y'all know how I listen. I'll do it all day, and then tomorrow I'll be walking like Hunchback Notre Dame and Willy Wonka with this limp. Thank you, Marcus. I appreciate it. I made you die and came back, so you was resuscitated. Now, don't kill me when you go to move. I'm like that, what's his name from the Allstate commercial? That guy that beat Mayhem. You might not feel it now, but in a couple of days, you're going to be like, why that? But it's a good feeling though. It's like me and Miss Dina said, we've been laughing because we got doms, but it's a good dom. It's like this core workout and that hooping. Listen, when they open up outside, I told y'all, I'm gonna just open the door in a two-piece bathing suit. My neighbor's probably gonna be like, I'm gonna open the door and do like Eddie Murphy. Hello, my neighbors. We gonna be ready. 2021, we gonna be ready, y'all. We gonna be ready. They gonna clean us up. They gonna get this air back vaccinated. The air vaccinated. Don't vaccinate us. Vaccinate the air. Do what? This you gotta do with the air. Let's get this polluted air suck it back out, and then, you know, tell us for about 15 minutes we all need an oxygen tank so they can suck all the air out and then put clean air back in or something. Vaccinate the air so we can have our life back. Because I was just like, oh my gosh, I was looking at stairs when I go for my walks during my lunch breaks, and I would run up and down just to go do something. They all taped off. You know, it's just crazy how everything is just secluded now. It's just, you can't get this stuff anymore. And I won't go to the gym because I can't breathe doing this here. So I know in a gym with a face mask on, that ain't going to happen for me. I would love to go because I miss my machine, because that was my back tip machine. It was really getting rid of my back tips. But I'm okay. I found some tubing. I could do the same thing with it right over my door. So we good. Don't forget to get your raffle ticket. Raffle tickets up until Friday at 12:30. This is the hoop that will be raffled off on Friday. This is Sassy. I just want to have a good time. The time, not the hoop. Y'all know this is my anthem. That's my hoop anthem. Okay, I'm being silly. All right, I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. I hope to see y'all when, if y'all can make it Wednesday morning. We ain't got to do Wednesday. I just did 3 classes in one day. So, I still got to teach Wednesday morning. I might take and enjoy. Oh, I got to go to my physical therapist, y'all. I can't be tight. He going to know I've been doing what he told me not to do. I'm grown. I ain't think about him. He old enough to be my child. So, okay, it'll be 6:15 in the morning, Lonnie. It won't be as intense as this, because Wednesday is like, it'll just be the, I'm going to mix it up. It won't be all the glutes and the abs, because I just think the glutes, for me, the glutes wasn't enough. I needed that core in between there. So we'll mix it up. Maybe do, we'll do 30 exercises. So we'll do the first 30, back and forth between the glutes and the core. And then we'll do our 8 rounds of jumping. Nope, it'll be 10 rounds. It's 10 rounds Wednesday. And then our extreme power movement. All right, guys. So y'all be great. Stay blessed. Remain prayed up. Continue to wash your hands. Mask on. Social distance as much as possible. All right. And don't forget, when you get done, to go PerryHulaHoopQueen.com. If you can't remember that, go type in Luxury Fitness Hoop. It will pop up the same. One and the same. Y'all got it? P-E-R-I. HulaHoopQueen.com. PerryHulaHoopQueen.com, or type in Luxury Fitness Hoops. All right, y'all. Y'all be great. I appreciate y'all. Don't forget to go subscribe to my YouTube page. Go follow me and my sis on Instagram, Luxury_Fitness_HoopCNKFitness_421. Join my Facebook group page so that way you have all the announcement on when classes is, when extra classes is, and whatever else extra I'll be doing. I'm always doing something extra. Okay, guys, y'all be great. I'm going to let y'all get out of here. It is 8 o'clock. Please don't give me hype. Because I got that. Woo! All right, I'm leaving for real. That's benediction. What? Ebony ain't gave me the usher hand yet? You are welcome. I thank y'all. Thank y'all for joining. I really do appreciate y'all. Thank you. Hi, Gina. Hey, cousin Aunt. So, yes, that was a 2-day workout in one, and y'all rocked it. Y'all rocked it. Those who participated through the whole ordeal, y'all rocked it. I am proud of y'all. Let me get y'all. So, woo, falling. I'm on my toes. I'm listening to Megan, and I think I got Megan knees. Nah, boo. This Miss Jackson knees. This what the flyer looked like for the raffle. Where is it? I keep putting it somewhere and like saying. So if you look for the raffle flyer, it's black and gold with my little logo in the corner as a little cartoon character. You can win your very own Luxury Fitness Hoop. You can cash at PayPal or Zelle me. You can enter as many times as you like. There's also going to be battle ropes, jump ropes, digital ropes, ab rollers. I got like 10 other things, waist trainer, sweat vest, and resistance bands, resistance tubing, all that good extra stuff. The main attraction is Sassy. So get into it. It's on TikTok, it's on Instagram, it's on Facebook, it's in Hoop Therapy, it's all over the place. You can't miss it. We got it marked as announcements in both groups. Miss Dina made it her cover page. They wouldn't let me because I just changed my cover page. Facebook get on my nerves, tell me I gotta wait. How you gonna tell me what I gotta do with my group? But okay. But thank you, everybody. I appreciate y'all. And I will see y'all Wednesday morning at 6:15 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Be there or be square. Are we talking about, ooh, I'm gonna be asleep. Get on up and you go back to bed after you get done. Trust me, you're gonna go to bed with your thumb in your mouth. Because I'm gonna sleep good tonight, y'all. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. Woo! What's happening? I'm trying to see, because I know once I get off here, I said you got Beyonce.
Good evening. Come on, grab your mat. Some water.
Oops, did I not? I didn't even turn that off.
Some dumbbells. Some kettlebells.